New at 10, video has been released to KOCO of a man trespassing at Will Rogers World Airport. About a week ago, maintenance workers caught a man in the tail section of a SkyWest plane. Now, after they called police, they say he took off running. And new tonight, this security video, you see the man walking on the runway, and he then hops a fence, walks close to the runway, coming just feet away from a private plane. He was then approached by an airport car, where he gets in and is later arrested.